Today in 1955, celebrated physicist and scientist Albert Einstein died at 76. Einstein was a leading figure in the world government movement. He was offered the presidency of the State of Israel, which he declined, and collaborated with Dr. Shem Weizmann in establishing the Hebrew University of Jerusalem. He had a strategy of his own and was able to visualize the main stages on the way to his goal. He always regarded his major achievements as more so stepping stones in his path. After his retirement, he continued to work on the towards of unification of basic concepts of physics, taking the opposite approach to the majority of physicists. All of this aside, of course, from his other major achievements. And now it's your turn to go make history.